Is it allowed to kiss a Quran? Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Well, first of all, we have to know the intention. Why a person would be kissing a Quran? Is he kissing because it's a book of Allah and he loves it and he wants to just hug it and he wants to kiss it? It's beautiful. It's lovely because you love the book of Allah, you want to kiss it and you want to hug it. It's totally permitted. But if anyone thinks, and okay, there's another sect of Islam who even kiss and they touch their forehead thinking of it's a more blessing. So now let's come to the another topic. Those who think that because this will bring some special barakah, and those who think by touching their forehead it's a great book and they're going bowing down to the Quran, then this becomes a kufr and this becomes a shirk, because the Quran does not give any touching by touching and by kissing or by touching your forehead. It does not give any kind of a barakah or does not do anything, because that book is a book of guidance and it is allowed to kiss it and you hug it and you do whatever you want to do, but with an intention that it's going to give you more barakah, with an intention that that because you are being prostrating to the book of Allah, so this is not permitted, because this is kufr, because you're making that book to you where you're not worshiping a book, rather you are loving that book, you're kissing it, you're hugging it, because this is from Allah. That's why it is allowed to do that.